Welcome to Fave Mechanics. In this video, we will solve the given problem. This video is just short. Read the caption carefully and understand each process. This is the given problem. The average normal stresses developed in section A to AE of the turnbuckle and the bolts shanks at B and C are not allowed to exceed 15 KSI and 45 KSI, respectively. Determine the maximum axial force P that can be applied to the turnbuckle. Each bolt shank has a diameter of 0.5 in. Just read the caption and analyze the step-by-step solution. Thank you for watching. Click subscribe for more videos.